So today in this video, we shall convert 14 by 9 pi radian into degree. So 1 radian is equal to 180 by pi degree. So 14 by 9 pi radian is equal to 180 by pi into this 14 by 9 pi degree. So now we cancel both pi, and 180 on dividing by 9 we get 20, and 20 times 14 means 280 degree. So 14 by 9 pi radian is equal to 280 degree. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.